When you leave your pets in the front yard, the backyard, and you live in the mountains or near bald eagles, it's the type of shit that's gonna happen.